Warriors, it's Fluttershy here today, and, I was hoping we can actually do Cattails. Now, I know this may seem strange enough, you know, but, I was hoping we can actually continue off where we were. Sure, it may be strange, but... So, basically, you've seen the Doki Doki Literature Clubs, yeah, but, Where's the audio? Oh, yep, there's the audio. Although I have to keep giving my mate gifts, so pretty much I have to wait until, like, it actually helped. Bass, whatever, however. I wish not to see my friends hurt. Although that is bad for business. Bit of a double-edged sword. Don't get hurt too often. Oh, I won't. Clouds are just foul vapors in the sky. They are so pretty, too. Guess you could say that. I have lots of friends, Topaz. After all, you're so likable and approachable. Yeah, that's true, but I have other friends. Like Twilight. Didn't understand what he meant, but, Let's sleep! That's strange, even the kitten hasn't even finally arrived yet. Huh. I'm just gonna save it just in case. I can kinda tell that you don't like... Okay, let's save game now. As you can tell, I had to keep sleeping and sleeping and sleeping and sleeping and sleeping. More and more kid. Sure, I may have to skip sleep. Like, I may have to skip... Wait, on the next year, I think, probably? Not sure. We have the catnip already, and, let's get this started! Alright. So we have the base right here, the boss, however you say it. Whatever. And then, we have catnip. Give the catnip. Now we're gonna save game! Already, summer 9, year 3, but, I think we could do this. Also, hunt for now for fish just in case. You know, since it's not gonna be very much longer till it's winter again, and then fall, and then, you know. Alright. I mean, I'm collecting herbs for a reason. Yeah, see, I'm collecting herbs. Just in case I get into a battle on accident, you know. Oh, and look, we're already near battle already. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Well, be ready. Alright, do this. Yay, I don't know. Ah, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Wait, did I set this on? Oh no, it's very easy. What a normal. Yay, we did it, guys. Alright, let's see what else. Oh! It's literally almost the time for the Sacred Temple. And yes, before you ask, I have played this game before due to, let's just say a certain friend, okay, maybe Apple Woman told me about this, but, she seemed really interested in this game, so I became interested in WoW. Oh, and look, we have more catnip. She told me the basics around this game, so, I kinda got used to it. You know? Only 11:05, so, you should be able to go to the Sacred Temple. Let's see. Turtle races. Now, I think I still have to use the keyboard. Yeah, I think I need to have it. So we can, boost up the, I'm not using, it's hard using. I think they said around another year that it'll come back, I think. Judge, there are kittens. Okay, let's see. We're gonna choose. I was hoping we can choose. You know, I liked Into the Wild, so, let's choose Rusty. Or, Rust. Oh, wait, I was hoping for Molted. Sounds good. Molted sounds nice. We forgot to do caps lock. But no. Pebble, molten pebble, that's not a. Besides, since we're kids, we won't be able to rename them. So we'll have to name them Molten Pebble for now, even though they're molten. Even though they're kids. Because you can't change it. Oh, that looks nice. You know what? Let's go with Rusty. That sounds a lot better. Rust Spot. That's not a bad. Spot. See? Even though it reminds me of Rusty. Into the Wild. Yes, continue. Okay, so the options are Hasty. Like, maybe the same, but, name this one. Oh, I just realized. We can use this as back space. This we can just use as caps locks. Okay. Yeah. How about? No, Silver Spot would be a good name, but then again, we only have Rusty Spot or Rust Spot, so what? How about Silver Whisker? That sounds like a nice name. I tried to think of a name that would sound nice, but Silver Whisker sounds a bit more nicer. Yes. Alright. So we get option one. Ooh, what if we name this one? To me this looks a lot like I was hoping to name this one Tango or something. Tangle Tail! That sounds perfect! Alright, this one's purebred! This one we shall name Tiger! Reminds me, it looks a lot like a tiger! Well, you don't want to smell with cats. Tiger look. That's not bad. Let's take a look at the options again. Okay, so we have different options. Okay, this looks better. Yes, continue. Rust Spot, Silver Whisker, Tangletail, and Tiger look. Let's let them get some sleep until morning. Got a big life ahead of them, so we should be both very proud. Alright. So, we can pause the video right here, cause, I mean, it's a good, cliffhanger. But, if you warriors enjoy this video, be sure to actually, claw that like button and hit subscribe to join the clan today. And you know what? And ponies. Stay sharp.